Today is the last day for the Roynon Museum of Earth Science and Paleontology in Escondido, and visitors are sad to see it go.
I'm very sad. My son loves dinosaurs, so I really thought that they would find a way to keep it open so I can bring him here all the time.
The museum houses thousands of dinosaur artifacts, fossils, and other specimens. The founder, 81-year-old Keith Roynon, started the museum at his home back in 1998. The museum announced back in May it would shut down because Roynon needed a break and there wasn't enough money for a full-time staff.
I think the number one priority should absolutely be making sure that the community of Escondido can continue to enjoy this collection.
Marketing specialist Robert Paolella is coordinating an effort to keep the collection in town. Nearly half the items must go to another nonprofit, which will be a museum in Riverside. The rest belongs to Roynon. The museum says several buyers from out of town have visited, looking to acquire pieces. Paolella is hoping the collection will find a home at the nearby California Center for the Arts.
It's a shame that we're already losing that much. So what remains that Mr. Roynon himself owns, he's expressed interest in putting it in a place like the Center for the Arts. You know, I gave him a call the day after they announced that they're really officially closing down. He said, man, I never even thought of putting it there. So, you know, having his support to do that and having the community's interest in keeping it here, I think all the right people are in place that this could actually happen.
Typically, the museum got around 200 visitors a month. Since announcing the closing, they've been getting around 200 visitors a day. With the museum closing, will the collection go extinct in Escondido?
The minute that it leaves our city boundaries, I mean, that's a big loss for everyone in this city. So that's why we're committed to keeping it here.
Now, folks from that museum in Riverside are expected here next week. They'll go through the inventory, figure out how to transport it up north. Meanwhile, last day for the museum, tomorrow it's open to the public from 10 to 4 in Escondido.